in my view, the very totalitarian reach, the extraordinary totalitarian reach of this bill suggests that if this bill is allowed to see the light of day, to become law, it would send this country back many decades, if not centuries. It would erode many of the progress that we have made as a democracy. The proponents of the bill have sought to make much of the fact that this is a democracy, and therefore that the will of the majority must prevail, and prevail including in legislation. May I remind the proponents of this bill that this democracy for which we've all fought to maintain is not a populist democracy. It is not just a majoritarian democracy. It is a constitutional democracy, which means that even the majority, including acts that are passed by Parliament, are subject to constitutional limitations.